Department of Sustainable Development has the mandate of popularizing science and technology. It has been lamented that while the department has achieved major strides and undertaken great initiatives, that visibility, particularly in science and technology, remains somewhat limited. It is against this backdrop that the department undertook the first ever Science and Technology Mascot competition to improve visibility and to galvanize the youth into action. Research has shown that a mascot can breathe new life into any organization, even governmental ones. The department desired to create this mascot to revamp new life into science and technology and to reach new demographics. It is anticipated that this mascot will be the face of science and technology that will increase its popularity with many people, particularly the youth.
Commission for UNESCO continues to provide invaluable support to the science and technology portfolio within the Department of Sustainable Development. In April 2020, the department began the implementation of the UNESCO-funded Strengthening the Institutional Framework for Science and Technology in St. Lucia project. One of the key initiatives of this project is the hosting of a science and technology mascot competition. The main objective of the science and technology mascot competition is to utilize the unique creativity, imagination, and skills of St. Lucian students to develop a science and technology mascot.
The Science and Technology Mascot Competition was held from November 9, 2020 to January 31, 2021. This was undertaken in collaboration with the National Commission of UNESCO and the Department of Education. Secondary school students throughout the island were invited to participate. We are happy to report that our winner is Miss Dania Flavier, a fifth form student at the Vuford Comprehensive Secondary School. I now invite Miss Flavier to tell you about her mascot, appropriately dubbed Masquerader.
I'm Dania Flavier, fifth form student of the Vuford Comprehensive Secondary School, and I love science, in particular geography and biology. When I first heard about the mascot competition, I was ready for the challenge. So I wanted to create a design based on the times that we're in now. So what I went for was a mask, but with a twist.
The plants at the top represent bush medicine. This was what our elders or parents would put together for us if we're sick. And some of those plants include bay leaf, ginger, mint, Cuban oregano, citronella, and citrus.
Since the virus has no known cure, I went for a natural remedy that would aid with flu-like symptoms, because I'm sure all of us have heard that COVID is just like the flu, but worse. I feel like the science behind knowing what plants are safe to consume should be a skill taught to generations here in St. Lucia. We may not realize it now, but St. Lucia's culture is slowly dying. Generation after generation is being born, and new and advanced technologies are being born together with them. So it's totally understandable that they will gravitate towards those technologies as opposed to being curious to what their grandparents, their elders, did in their time. So I feel like Masquerader will be there to help, no matter what the circumstances. For example, if COVID does go away, it will be a great reminder of what we, a country, overcame. Maybe what we had to do with social distance, we sanitized our hands, we wore our masks, we followed the protocol and combated a deadly virus, and that would be so commendable on our end.
The Department of Sustainable Development is really excited about this mascot design. We intend to use it to develop an actual three-dimensional prototype that will be further used to develop a life-size mascot. We anticipate that every time you see the Masquerader, you will think of science and technology and the solid foundation it has laid for many fields, including biodiversity, water resource management, climate change, and of course, sustainable development.
I would like to thank the Department of Education, the Department of Sustainable Development, and the National Commission of UNESCO for this great opportunity. Let us continue to advance science and technology here in St. Lucia. And remember, it's okay to be smart like me, scientifically minded, and revolutionarily technological.